To be honest, I don't regret that I left Russia 10 months ago and that I moved here to Abedike, not far from Helsham. I'm very happy that I started studying in UK school. I have started to understand your education system. During the whole year I've been studying very interesting subjects. Met a lot of interesting people, including you. And I have changed, I have slightly changed. Everybody's saying that I became a different person. I think I got more experience now than I used to have. It's great. I mean, there are so many people who have the same aims. They're always ready to help you. I had some problems with integration in September and October, and they were so kind to me. I mean, they have always come into my room. We had some conversations. They usually ask me what I'm mostly concerned about, what is the hardest aspect for me, and they gave me some advice. What should I do to get better? It's a great place. If you want to study, then I think that you can find a better place to live and to do some other activities like sports, communication with people, practicing English, especially for me, because my English was very bad when I was in Russia. I didn't have many people to whom I could talk. But here I met so many interesting people. And I think now I became a better English speaker than I used to be. Definitely. Yeah, I miss my family sometimes, but it's not hard because there are many devices through which you can always talk to your family or to your friends. It was some kind of challenge to me, and I'm happy that I overcame all the difficulties, and finally I'm here. Of course, but not very soon, I think. It's gonna happen in 7 years. I'm planning to stay for 1 or 2 years in Europe after I finish my university, and then I'll come back. Because I need to help my father. I miss both of my friends, Maxime and Nikita.